Hi guys, welcome to another video of BPrep. Here we are going to solve a series related question which appeared in CAT 19 paper. Let's move to the question. If the population of a town is p in the beginning of any year, then it becomes 3 plus 2p in the beginning of the next year. So population of a town is given. So in the first year, it's p, and in the second year it's 3 plus 2p. Okay, if the population in the beginning of 2019 is 1000, then population in the beginning of 2034 will be what? So population of 2019 is given as 1000, and what will be population in 2034? So we know the formula how the population is increasing, just that we need to first find the pattern. Once we get the pattern, we can get the value or the population in 2034. So let's see what the pattern is. So for second year we know the population. Let's say this is P2, population in second year. Similarly, population in third year will be P3, will be 3 plus 2P2. Okay, this is P2, is population of previous year. So in place of P2, if you put 3 plus 2P, then it becomes 3 plus 2 and 3 plus 2P. So it becomes 9 plus 4P. Okay, so the pattern is still not clear. Let's have one more term. So population in fourth year or P4 will be 3 plus 2P3. Okay, and here it's 3 plus 2. P3 is 9 plus 4P, or it's 21 plus 8P. So now if we see this 8P is, so for fourth year it's 8P, so it's like cube of 2, so n minus 1, 2 to the power n minus 1 into P. Okay, so then it will become 8P. And 21, if you see, 21 is a multiple of 3, 9 is also a multiple of 3, 3 is also a multiple of 3, but still pattern is not clear. So at least this is multiple of 3, so we can say it's 3 and then something plus, instead of 8p we have written this. So if we have 3 as a factor, then we have 7 here. So 7, and here if we take 3 as a factor, then we have 3, and here if we take 3 as a factor, then it becomes 1. So we have 1, 3 and 7. Now if you try to see the pattern, then it's again 8 minus 1, okay, or cube of 2 minus 1. Here also it's 4 minus 1, so square of 2 minus 1, and here it's again 1, so 2 to the power 0 minus 1. So now this is clear that here if we take 3 as a factor, then it becomes again 2 to the power n minus 1 minus 1, okay. So this is the pattern we were looking for. And now that we have got the pattern, so assume our 1000 is population in 2019, which is our first term. Okay, then 2034 becomes our 16th term of the series. Okay, so for 16th term we can directly put the formula. So then it becomes 3 and 2 to the power n minus 1, so 2 to the power 15 minus 1 plus 2 to the power again 15, and value of p or the initial value is 1000 here, so into 1000. Okay, so this should be the answer, but to match the option here we see we can take 2 to the power 15 as common factor. So if we take 2 to the power 15 as common factor, we are left with 1000, and it will become 3, so 1003 and minus 3. Okay, so this is the answer. Hope it is clear.
If you have any questions or doubts, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get notification about the latest videos. Thank you for watching this video.